you know, first of all, with Coach Yeng, got the what's that, Pusong Mamon. you just have to be with that. I learned that from him, and trying to, because I was always just inside, and I was just trying to expand my game, like short jumpers, eventually trying to shoot a three. So out of all my years, that's, I reckon that's where it started. I tried to, I couldn't be inside the whole time. To be more than just, you know, a rebounder.